Cindy Whitmarsh is going to get us in shape so we can ride waves like that.
Absolutely.
A little living room workout. We want to surf, Cindy. We were looking at some surfers, and you're going to get us in surf shape.
Yes, because you need to wear a bikini for surfing.
Yes.
You got to look the parts. We got to lift the glutes. So that's what we're doing today.
I'm interested in any workout that includes the booty band butt lifter.
All right, Michelle, are you ready? Booty band?
So.
It's going to be a tough one today. All right, so we're going to start with the warm-up exercise, which is the tap downs. So this is a Mia Brasilia band. I love it because it's thick and it doesn't crunch up like the other ones. You can just Google those. They're super inexpensive and they're awesome. Okay, so what she's doing here, just tapping down, pushing out, working her adductor and also working her glutes. So this is a great warm-up exercise to get ready for all the other exercises that we're gonna do. That's also elevating the heart rate and burning tons of calories, and she's having so much fun doing this one. Okay, now we're gonna move into the squat and kickback. So she's gonna squat, and then she's gonna kick straight back. Good. So put the weight in the heels in your feet here. Your abs are tight. Squeeze your glutes as tight as you can on this one. Perfect. Sit back like you're sitting in a chair. That's perfect form. Pull those abs in. Keep your shoulders pinched back behind you. That's perfect form. All right, we're into the sumo walking now. So you're gonna take your body low as you can, and then little steps all the way forward, and then you're gonna come back, keeping your glutes down on this one. So good, Michelle, so good. Good, pulling those abs in. And also digging with your feet. Make sure that your knee does not come out over your toe for this one. All right, so now we're gonna do the single leg pushback. So you're gonna turn to the side so they can see, Michelle. So she's gonna keep her foot up, and she's gonna squeeze your glutes here. Now, if you're just starting out, you can put your foot down like this, and you wanna hold and squeeze, right? Nice and tight. Think about putting your mind into that muscle, squeeze. And then take it to the next step and do the repeater knees. So she's just gonna push back here. That's excellent form, squeezing. You feel the burn, baby?
Oh,
awesome. Okay, now we're gonna lay down.
Yes.
Yeah, but it's still just as hard. Okay. So now she's going to lift up, then one leg at a time. Look how cool this is. Lifting up and squeezing her glutes. Abs are super tight in here. So you're going to go down and up. One leg comes up, kick it here. Now this looks easy, but I'm telling you, your booty is going to burn. Right, Michelle?
Oh, yeah.
And you also work in your abs on this one too. So it's multifunctional because lifting up, you're pulling that belly in at the same time. All right, now Michelle, we're going to do just the booty lift up and out. So, yeah, perfect. Pull that booty down. Is that great? Does it move, this band? I know, I love it. So up, turn it out, in, and down. So squeeze, lift out, and down. This is so good. It's kind of like a Jane Fonda sort of thing, but it works. Honestly, it really does. Feeling it? So it's also working your outer hips, too. So for women, that little saddlebag area, it's a great exercise. Okay, last one, we're gonna do the heel walking. So you're gonna lift your toes, so you're on your heels. Now you're gonna go up, one foot at a time. Yes, now keep your butt up. That's the most important part. So you're isometrically squeezing your glutes and working your glutes at the same time and lifting it up and pulling those abs in. Okay, keep going.
I thought you were my friend.
I dare you. All these exercises are going to be on the KUSI website, KUSI.com/fitness. Go to my page for all the workouts that we've done for the past and nutrition tips. Also, Cindy.Whitmarsh for nutrition tips. I have so much on my Instagram page. It's super fun. And of course, thanks again to Body Angel Activewear for our clothes. We love them. So awesome. Use the code Cindy and you get a discount. KUSI viewers. Guys, back to you.
Cindy,
yeah.
I have a confession to make.
Uh-oh.
While you guys were working out...
You were eating a donut?
A Snickers bar.
No, you weren't. Really?
Apologize.
I'm gonna let him borrow my booty band butt lifter, though, Cindy.
Okay.
I've got three at home.
Sorry, Cindy.
One's got Paul's name on it.
Not gonna be able to take your shirt off at the beach.
Well, that stopped happening about 20 years ago. But thanks for bringing it up. Thanks, Cindy.
Thanks, Cindy.
Have a great rest of your day. We'll be right back with the final exciting